ジョリ
ー死にたくなるまで行かせてやる。
勝つよ。ジンのためにも。
I have an urgent report on the object we observed yesterday. Our satellite, the Beelzebub, has analyzed the data taken on the object and has determined that there is, in fact, another object hidden within. Surprisingly, the core of this object is surrounded by what appears to be an energy barrier. And whatever the object is behind the barrier, it is spiking all of our observational readings into the red. Beelzebub's primary weapons failed to cause any significant damage to the object. Our new psychodrive was also unable to inflict any damage, despite three successive discharges of psycho power. If this object were to fall into the hands of Shadaloo's enemies, it could pose a major threat to our operations. However, if we were able to acquire it, could amplify our output of psycho power exponentially. According to our calculations, the object will crash somewhere in the Antarctic tomorrow at approximately 1 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time. This concludes my report.
Yeah!
やるぜ。
今日は特別だ。アナス、
見物料はいただくぜ。
It's all or nothing。
足に逆らうともいい度胸じゃ。だがそう簡単に勝てると思うなよ。行け、クマよ。
Yeah!
can't back down now!
Fight! Judy defeated everyone who stood before her and was rewarded with the power of Pandora. Following this, she is flooded with requests from various organizations around the world to fight for them. For her, obtaining Pandora was nothing more than a means to see the destruction of Shadaloo and the Mishima Zaibatsu. But more importantly, it was a fun way to kill time. With her natural fighting abilities augmented by the power of Pandora, she begins a brand new game, pitting various groups and organizations against each other in a war for her own amusement.